हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यूट्यूब चैनल एंड्रॉयड गेटवे। इन टुडे वीडियो यू विल लर्न हाउ टू पास को ट्रांसक्रिप्ट एमसीक्यू टेस्ट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग एमसीक्यू टेस्ट यू मस्ट रीड को ट्रांसक्रिप्ट ट्रांसक्रिप्शन गाइडलाइन। दिस विल हेल्प यू इन एमसीक्यू टेस्ट एज वेल एज ऑडियो टेस्ट। सो यू मस्ट रीड को ट्रांसक्रिप्शन गाइडलाइन। दिस विल हेल्प यू इन ऑडियो टेस्ट। So you must read this transcription guideline all the way to the end. After reading the transcription guideline, usually pass MCQ test as well as RU test. So let's start the MCQ test. And first question is, which sentence is punctuated correctly? So C is the correct punctuated. In the first place, modern communication have made it possible for the many people. So C sentence is correctly punctuated and capitalized. Second question is, I have dash and dash. So correct option is, I have $1 and £10. So dollar sign and pound sign are before the numbers value. So this is the correct format. Third question is grammatical question. Question is, the examination will consist dash section consist of two section. What is considered as a filler word in full verb idiom? Kind of and A and C are correct option. If you do not transcribe audio according to the go transcription guideline, what will happen? You might be removed from the team, you might get low rating. Both are correct option. Sixth question is, what is the correct format of website links? Links. So B is the correct format of website link. Seventh question is, if there is a comment next to the audio file saying please use remaining time or quarantine, so this option is, first option is correct option of this question. Eighth question is, the correct form of direct quotation is, B is the correct form of direct quotation. Ninth question is, in clean verb idiom, the transcribe text does not include started, repetition and filler word unless they added meaning. And last, 10th and last question is, which form is the correct one when showing affirmation full verb idiom? So C and D are both correct option. After all, you need to click on confirm and you move to the next page of Go Transcript audio test. So I will provide link in video description soon, so for audio test. So this is the video for today. I hope you like the video and please subscribe my channel for more latest updates. Thank you very much.